Despite the recent gains on the euro dollar, the resistance marked by the annual high of 1.3832 has held up. This gives us the feeling that the currency pair is thinking twice about making the next move beyond this level. Regardless, a small correction would not hinder the short-term bullish outlook. Below, the first support level is at 1.3620, marked by the bullish trend line starting back in early November.